you joined us late. This is Mike. We got you watching the hometown. We're here at Norma's Cafe for a classic car show and contest. Man, I got to tell you, there's some great things out here. I'm here speaking with him.
Bill Law, Euless, Texas.
From Euless, came all the way from Euless for this?
Yeah.
Hey, this car is a great looking car, this Camaro. Tell us a little bit about it.
It's a 68 SS car. It's a big block 454, 4-speed Muncie, 410 gears. It's a sweet little street car. So I've enjoyed it for about 5 years.
So you've had it 5 years then. How did you come across it? What did you just find in a junkyard somewhere or what?
Father and son did about half of it. They were building for a high school car for his son, and then when he went to college, he needed some college money, so that's where I came in. I sent him to college, and he sent me the car, and we both were happy.
Oh, man, I got to tell you, it looks great. Is that all stock, or was it the motor in that?
No, this is some aftermarket stuff. This is a 454 cubic inch, 450 horse LS6 Chevrolet motor. A Muncie stock, a rear end stock, 12 volts. So a lot of aftermarket stuff in it.
Great little family car, huh? So tell us about the club. You mentioned the club.
Well, we're the Late Great Chevys of Dallas. We are a local chapter of the National Late Great Chevy Association. Currently, we have about 50 member families in our club. And between those 50 people, 50 families, we probably got about 75 cars. So it's kind of like kids. You got more cars than you got families, you know.
So what do? Y'all get out and have these little gatherings on occasion, or when is that?
Late Great Chevys, along with Norma's, sponsors this cruise night, second Saturday of each month from 6 to 9, from March through October.
Up in the morning and out to school, the teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math, you study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone, the guy behind you won't leave you alone. Goes the bell. The cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books. Keep it, the teacher don't know how mean she looks. Soon as 3 o'clock rolls around, you finally lay your burden down. Close up your books, get out of your seat. Down the halls and into the street. Up to the corner and round the bend. Right to the juke joint you go in. Drop the coin right into the slot. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you make a romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance. Feeling the music from head to toe. Round and round and round you go.
I keep it straight. It's just weekend and fun.
Right. Well, we appreciate you talking with us. I really like it. It's pretty cool. Hey, this is Michael Gibbs. We're at Norma's Cafe for the Classic Car Show and Competition. Stay tuned.
You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance.